What's up, Gun Club? Sorry it took me a minute to get going there, guys. I was preparing coffee. You guys know that's a very important part of my morning ritual. I'm drinking out of the Moose Stream Cup. The Moose Stream Coffee Cup this morning. I gotta get it broken in since it's my new favorite coffee cup, you know what I'm saying? But I'm ready to go now, you guys! I've got Conan all hooked up, ready to go. I've had a pretty good morning so far. I hope you guys have had the same. Thank you all for being here, getting the stream started for me. Let me say hi to whoever's in the chat room. Let's see who's in here. Let's see. Moose, Dark Defender, Steampunker, Ty5, T-Lovin, Hippie. And Tony, see you guys all chilling here. Thank you so much. Dark Defender, there's actually some really weird rules about streaming Persona 5. I've been talking about it a little bit. They actually don't want people streaming it. They've threatened to essentially turn off your game and make it unable for you to play it if you're streaming past a certain point in the game that they ask people not to. But I've also seen people streaming it past that point with apparently no repercussions. I don't know. Part of me wants to just say fuck it and stream it because I really like it. The story is unbelievable, but I can also tell you 100% that is a game I will play again. And I actually was kind of hoping that maybe I would play some other stuff, maybe beat Bloodborne, play around on Conan for a little bit, and maybe they would just completely stop talking about the stupid, you know, don't stream rules or whatever, and like maybe that would just be not a thing anymore. I don't know, that's kind of what I was waiting on, but it does suck and it's very stupid. I agree. I've been kind of like half and half on wanting to play it because I want to play it because it's amazing, but then there's also that side of me that's like, oh, I need to save it for the stream because it's good shit, especially the very story related games and stuff that I want you guys to get invested in the same way I do. It's not really one like Conan that you can sort of stream sporadically because there's not really a story, you know? I can kind of do whatever I want in this game. But these games with the story, I'd really like to stream. But I don't know. We'll see. Like I said, maybe they'll change their mind. Maybe it won't become an issue once they realize everyone's streaming it anyway. I know that I would be extremely pissed off if they turned off my game. And if they did it because I was streaming it past the point that they asked me not to, I couldn't really complain because they did say explicitly not to do that, but I would be really pissed off. So I don't know, I'm kind of just in limbo on that one. It's good to know that you dig it though and you would like to watch more of it. Oh shit, you're right, Ty5, I did say Blue Beanie today. Good reminder. I'll actually go get that. Oh shit, I think I might have one somewhere. Maybe. Where is it? Oh, sorry, you guys seeing my hoodie. Oh yeah, here we go. Like, I don't know, like this one. Is this an acceptable beanie, Ty5? No, I'm allowed to stream Conan, you guys. I'm just not allowed to, I don't even know that I'm not allowed. It's too hot to wear a hoodie and a beanie, you guys. Hold on. I wasn't prepared for all of this, you guys. Great tattoo, right? You can see straight through it. Alright. Sorry about that. You were totally right, Ty5. I did say Blue Beanie. Luckily, I had one out here and I didn't have to run and go find one. This shirt is a Kentucky shirt. It's something along the lines of taking Kentucky with me, embedded in my brain and my heart, which is pretty accurate for me. My aunt gave it to me. She has a consignment store back home that she runs. And so anytime I come home, she always gives me like little gifts or little Kentucky related things that I love. So yeah, it's a very appropriate shirt for me. But it's just too hot. The Pride hoodie is badass. That's what I was wearing this morning. And I thought, oh, hoodie stream will be behind. But you're right. I completely forgot that I was going to wear a blue beanie for today. Also for a birthday. So, yeah. And thank you. Thank you, Frozen. You hadn't noticed my tattoo yet. It's pretty epic. I mean, it's a full three-quarter sleeve all the way around. Pretty badass. I really honestly couldn't be happier with it. But especially the parts that you can't see because they're bright green is the cancer symbol here. But that's actually that, and the moon here is a pretty special part of the tattoo as well. But what's up, Wit? I'm sorry you can't stay long, but I'm glad that you're here now. At least you can see the intro. And Moose, you're exactly right. I just read what you said. I would be like the one person that they would turn the game off, and I'd get sued for it or something. And I'm like, it's just such a mess. I don't really want to get into it. And I'm like, you know what? I got other shit to play. But you know what sucks is it does kind of give me a bad taste about their at least, not even the game. That game, Persona 5, is one of the best RPGs I think I've played in years. Easily in years. Maybe one of the best ever. I've not beaten it yet. And I'm anticipating some insane twist in the story. Otherwise, I don't think they would be so secretive about the story and about streaming. So I think it's going to be great. But it kind of like makes me like about all of it. I'm like, ah, they're just being stupid, you know? I don't know. Ty 5, it's super badass in person. You would know, Ty 5. I get compliments pretty much any time I go out in public. If you can see my tattoo, I get compliments on it. People really do love it. And that actually feels very good. If you are ever unsure, at least for me, about complimenting someone and their tattoo work, please feel free. I spent a lot of money on it. And it's nice to know that, you know, people think it looks cool. It's for me and no one else, but it still feels good for people to be like, holy shit, that's amazing. I'm like, I know. So I do appreciate it when people point it out, because some people are like, oh, I didn't want to be weird. And I'm like, that's not weird. That's just nice. That's just being friendly and polite and nice. Yellow Jacket Guy, what's up, dude? It's the PR of Atlas that I have a bad taste of. I mean, I guess it's... It's just how they're handling the situation. It's like this is something I feel like that would have been an issue maybe when streaming first became a thing and developers weren't really used to it and they didn't know if it was going to be good or bad for the games or how it was going to go. But I feel like we've already worked that out, and we know that it's, you know, it's not the streams that are causing the spoilers, people. You know, if people want spoilers for a game, they'll find it. If they don't want spoilers for a game, they'll avoid it. It's just that simple. We're adults, you know? So anyway, I'm on Conan today. More Conan Exiles. I saw Billy and Jessica on the server earlier, so I wonder if they're still on. That'd be kind of fun if so. And yay, Wit, I got a package headed my way. Well, aren't you just the sweetest? Thank you so much, Wit. I'm excited to see your shirts. Excited for all the stuff you're doing too, Wit. It's really cool. That's what I saw too, Yellow Jacket Guy, is that people were saying the Japanese version of Persona has been out for like 6 months, and that people who wanted to know the end of the story already found it out. There's, you know, you just can't keep it from people that really want to find these things out. And really all you're doing is limiting the streamers. I think the game, you know, they may be doing fine on their sales, but I think it would blow a lot of games out of the water if they would let people stream it and see how amazing it is. Because I can tell you, for me, I didn't know what to expect. I went on Billy's recommendation, honestly, because I wasn't entirely sure that it was going to be my kind of game or that I was really enjoy it. But Billy was like, oh, I really like it. It's like this, it's like that. And I was like, okay, I know what kind of gamer Billy is, and I think I'll like it. It shocked the hell out of me. Like, I couldn't even believe how enjoyable the game was and how good it was. I'm like, shit, man, it's just sort of a bummer that you can't stream it, but whatever. And exactly, Frozen. That's what a lot of people do when they watch. They watch stuff that they don't really plan on playing. I like watching stuff. Speaking of Conan, I like watching games that I haven't, that I don't really plan on playing, but that I might enjoy. Like Shayna playing Mass Effect, actually. Why don't I hear any sound? What the hell? I don't hear any sound. Audio? It was playing, It was playing my music just fine a minute ago. It's really strange. Why can't I hear it? Well, I'm gonna have to mess around with this and try and fix it. Anyway, I didn't really do much else. I'll let you guys see real quick before I close this out. I put up some torches. I built a little fireball cauldron. I built a little armorer's bench. Got a slave working here. You guys saw the bed. I put the bed in yesterday. But yeah, I lit up my little bridge. I got my little work area out here. Put some torches up. Put the tiki torches down. I've got all my little workers in here. I need to build more storage. And I've got the little slave yard. Or the graveyard. how close are these guys, by the way? Ooh, really close. Really, really close. There was a patch yesterday or something that reset a bunch of stuff, and my slaves stopped breaking, and my altar to Set was destroyed, which was actually not a problem, because I needed to center it, and I almost got it centered. Not quite. But way better than it was, so I don't have to burn the whole place down and start over. But look how cool it's coming along. Tiki torches everywhere. Yeah, Frozen, you gotta be careful with games like Mass Effect where it, or like Horizon Zero Dawn or any of those games where it's real story heavy. Because once I watch it and I see the story, it really pretty much kills any desire I have to play it. But it's great for games like Mass Effect where I would like to know the story, but I don't really want to put in the hours to play it. Just got a bunch of other shit I'd rather play, but I love, you know, if I can catch the gist of the story while watching Shayna, it's a lot of fun. Very enjoyable. Dragon Quest Heroes 2. I've heard of that one, Yellow Jacket Guy, but I haven't played it any. Is that your game of choice right now? Alright, I'm going to try and maybe restart this. I'm not sure what exactly is wrong with my sound. Sometimes when I'm setting stuff up like I have been, all out of food too. First thing we got to do is go on some hunting trips when I get this all worked out, but we'll see. Hold on. Nice, you got 100% on Horizon. I would like to get 100% on Horizon. That's when I could go back and keep playing around. And the combat in that game is so fun. Let's go full size while I work on this. All right, so I'm going to try and restart the game and just see if that helps. Because... wasn't getting any volume, and I'm not sure why, but I'll probably get way too much volume here in a minute. I want you guys to be able to hear the sounds of the slaves breaking, or the spiders attacking me, or the drinking water sound that's Ty5's favorite. Holy shit. It's just like the old Nintendos, guys. Sometimes all you need to do is just restart them. Blow out the cartridge, hit reset. Good to go. Oh, yep. Oh, oh, oh. Loading in. There we go. Let's see. I think I got it. Let's hope. Yay! It's a working. Exactly, time. I'm just blowing the cartridge. Plug it in, unplug it, plug it back in. You're good to go. It'll fix anything. It really will. 90% of my troubleshooting on the computer and on my consoles is that. It's just doing that. It's amazing how much it does. Oh my god, did I get a level? I did. Health pool is pretty good. Grit, stamina pool, that's pretty good. Well, let's have some stamina. I seem to be running out of that a lot. I could put another one in encumbrance. I would like to get it to a 15 eventually, but I don't know, maybe health pool, agility. See, I have almost none in agility. I don't know what that does for me. Sounded like the Imperial March first. Maybe if only you heard one note. The damage you do with ranged. Or just another ingrid. Let's just do that. Get it up to 12. There we go. Learn recipes. What do I have? A cutlass. I can make all sorts of weapons if I get the cutlass, huh? Unlock. Only one to unlock. I've only got 18 points. I should be more careful, I suppose. Master Craftsman. What does it take to... What level do I have to be to get the Master Craftsman? The organization of this, stuff is not quite like they keep working on it, but I still have a hard time finding the stuff or understanding the flow or any of those things really. All right, here, level 30. Okay, at level 30 we'll start looking into that. I'm gonna go for some of the building stuff first. The higher tier building things. Because that's one thing that I can always do myself. Like, I'll always be able to entertain myself just building shit. If I can get Haji playing again, or maybe bribe Koozie to make me some of the armor and weapons, you know, I can at least get stuff to get me by until then, but. The building shit, I want to be able to build the top tier stuff myself first. All the weird pieces in the top tier. Trebuchet. I do have the stuff to make the trebuchet frozen. I actually chose that because that was new stuff and I was like, nope, I'm getting that right away. And I did, right there. Engineer, all of this. See? Have all of that. Is there any upgrades for that? No. So that's good. I pretty much got that right away. Stone brick stuff. Unlock. Smugglers Unlock Stairs. They're just sad. Sounds like one of my nieces. Dark Defender, catch you in a little bit. I should still be here. I shouldn't be gone. Since we just got things rolling here. And you too, Wit. Hopefully I will catch you later. Thank you for spending your break here. I appreciate it. Just have to get more of the Gun Club members rolling in. Alright, Carpet Maker, we're gonna go for that. We gotta have it. I gotta have it. And I'll stop spending my points because I've only got 10 left, so I'm gonna hold on to them. By type. A repair hammer? Oh, heavy unwieldy hammer for repairing structures. Good to know. Didn't realize I had one. Let's go make some shaped wood and see what the progress on these iron reinforcements is that I'm making so I can make these bigger chests. Out of one house, into the other. Yellow jacket guy, you are correct. The trebuchet, world's first biological weapon launcher. Yeah, because they would fling dead bodies and feces and rotten animals and anything else horrible that they could think of over the walls. Siege warfare, awful. Absolutely, the reality of siege warfare and how they would wait people out and just lock them, like, they're like, we're in our castle, we're defended. And they're like, yeah, you're also trapped. Just a pretty shitty way, no pun intended, to go. Bunch of those. These iron reinforcements are slowly coming along. I set these to make 200 for like early this morning, and they're at 76. I set them to go and then just left them while I did some other stuff. But I need, you know what? Well, it's daytime. I'm gonna run over here. I gotta go spider hunting too because I need the gossamer to repair my bow that I really love. And there's spiders over here. There may be some closer. I have not found them yet. Let's put my potions on the hot bar so that I don't die. Oops. There we go. Oh, what a pretty little house it is up there. How nice. I feel like it needs something, like a dome on top or something. I'll start crafting up pieces out of the stone brick stuff. So I need another forge, like the big forge that I have, or the furnace that I make iron stuff out of. I really need two of those, minimum. One for iron and one for the bricks. It's over here. Yeah, there's definitely spiders over here. I was over here earlier. They hide in these bushes, which I also need to loot. You can never have enough plant fiber, I've discovered in this game. What's up, Chris K? I need a rug. Hey, I just got the carpet maker, so I can make the big floor rugs. I think there's also one you can get that's like hide rugs, like smaller ones, which is kind of cool. I like all of those things. All of the things that are aesthetically pleasing. What's up, Danilo? How's it going, dude? The dude will be proud. Well, there were spiders over here. I don't know where the hell they went. I have a feeling all of them are going to jump out of the bushes and get me at any moment. Glad to hear it, Danilo. Glad you're here. You haven't missed much. The stream's only been going for a little bit. I had to restart my game because I wasn't getting any sound in the beginning. Ah, there they are. There were spiders up here. That makes me a little nervous. And I didn't kill them recently, so it makes me wonder if somebody else did. There's gators down here too, which are good for experience. Now, where the hell did that spider just go? There he is. I was like, I just saw him. Spider. Oh shit. Oh, they're everywhere down here. Shit. Oh boy. Ay, ay, ay. Just stay up here where they can't get you. Ow. There we go. That's the antidote comes in handy. Holy shit, there is three of them trying to get me here. Oh my god. I do not need those in my life right now. That was way more spider than I wanted to get my hands on. Alright, Gossamer. Thank you, Gossamer. That's the reason I came down here. I didn't even get any off that one. Ah! Shit, man. Why always spiders? Why always spiders have to be the creepiest, huh? There. All of that for 15 gossamer. Shit, that poison is brutal. I'm gonna have to go human hunting too to get more human hearts because I make the poison antidote with the human hearts. More spider over here. More spider. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, they're awful. They're awful. I fucking hate them. Oh shit. There we go. They poison you and I can't move any faster than that. That right there is as fast as I can move. That's why you can't hardly fight them with a melee weapon. I'm not going to waste my antidote. Yellow jacket guy. You know, I actually saw that this morning. I'm not entirely sure that they have fixed it, but it appears, at least at this moment, to not be doing it, which is nice. I hope that whatever patch they did that caused my altar to disappear finally fixed that. The gators are nothing compared to the, spiders. Ah, there's one. Oh boy. Ooh, that was almost a hit. Yeah! Don't like how they run at you. Man. Oh boy. Stop it. Stop. Oh my god, look at how much they respawn. Holy shit. I gotta be careful though, because these things are gonna swarm me. I've got 11 arrows left. I need to drop all this shit too. I don't need this feral flesh. Oh fuck! Fuck you, spiders. No. Fuck you. All you. All of you. Get out of here. I gotta go back to my house and get more arrows. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. I'm about to die. I'll use almost all my antidotes. Alright, for real, I gotta chop these guys up and I gotta get out of here. I ain't got enough arrows to be doing this. Oh, fuck! Oh my god, there's more. Get away! Get away! Ah! No ammo. Fuck, man! Then I gotta run. I've got to run. I've got to get out of here. I've got to get out of here. I have got to get out of here. What am I doing? I am. Oh my god. Oh fuck! Don't run out of stamina. Use those stamina points I just gave you! Fuck. Oh fuck. What the fuck? Are you stuck? What are you doing? Oh shit. Oh my god, this is awful. This is awful. I have no stamina. Oh my god. Where are you? Fucking swing! I don't have any stamina. Fuck, they're fucking me up. Bad. Go, 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 go! Ah! Nope, I died right there. Fuck. Now I gotta go get my shit. Oh, man. It was the stamina, man. I couldn't even, like, I couldn't even run. I was killed by myself? I don't think so, game. That's bullshit right there. That is a bullshit statement. I gotta go get my shit. It's like right over here. Whee! I'm doing my best Koozie impression. Hopefully I got my body up high enough on that hill that I won't. It's because I ran out of arrows and stamina. I told you, the sword is no good to try and fight them with because they jump back and you miss. So the one or two swings you get, you miss most of the time. And then they're poison stacks, so when they all start shooting you with the poison, you're just dead meat. Dead meat, son. Arachna victory! No shit. They got me. They got me good. Right over here. Gimme. Equip your shit. There we go. I'll drop that shit. Drop that. Drop that. Drop that. Don't need any of this. Way too much weight. Almost back to where we were. Okay. Dang, I got 48 gossamer though. That's pretty good. I'll take it. Oops, didn't mean to drop whatever that was. Reptile hide. Oh yeah.
I'm Bach Bishes.
Oh, man. Anon! That's fucked up, man. That is fucked up. God. Anon is Bach Bishes. Oh, man. Well, if I wasn't ready, I am now. Thanks, Anon. Thanks for the love. I missed you. You sure are good with timing those fucking scares. Jesus. I don't want to hear it, Ty5. I don't want to hear it. I literally just threw my hands up in the air, okay? That's the level of scared I just got hit with, so. Also, what's up, Emily? I'm glad you made it just in time to witness that. Gotta go get arrows. Cause fuck these spiders. There we go. That little stack of silk will help repair my bow, though. I like that the basic maintenance of your weapons and stuff. At least so far, what I've been exposed to is pretty good. Like, I like how it makes you have to keep changing it up and go do things, and like you do have to farm some stuff, but nothing. It doesn't ever feel monotonous, you know? Hey, you! Get off my lawn! Oh, no ammo. I do like in this game that when you die, they give you a little XP bonus for a while. Like, here, you died. Let us help you out. Let us throw you a bone here. Since you died. I want to go take those guys on in a little bit. Because my slaves will be done soon. Done? Not yet. Very close, though. The heart. I'm gonna save the human flesh because someone was saying you can do something with it. Or wait, you have to have the purified flesh, right? You can't do it with that flesh. I'll just drop this. I don't need that. And I don't have Yogg yet, so. Yogg! Meat for Yogg! Shit. Can we have a replay of that later? Frozen, someone should clip that shit when those happen. I have had a little highlight thanks to Moose, who put together some of the scares from a while back, but it was but a small sampling of the many, many scares that these guys have. The traps that they've laid for me, you know? God. I was just waiting for a spider to jump out and get me too, like. And then that happened. Shit. Need more wood. I ain't sad about the music, though. Still not sad about the music. Hello, Wheels! How are you? Well, I just had the crap scared out of me, so I'm good. My heart rate is elevated. But like Wes said, that's like cardio, so it's okay. I don't know what I use it for yet. I remember using it for something, but I don't remember what, and I bet it's changed. Yep, Wes is streaming now, and he's doing a really good job, and he streamed last night. He's been playing some Overwatch, and Wes is really good at Overwatch. He's very modest about it, but he's really good considering how long he's been playing. And he plays a lot with Moose. So he's, but more than that, his stream is just really a lot of fun. I think Wes is really funny, and I've told him for a long time that he would be a natural at streaming. So you guys should definitely check out his Twitch channel and give him a follow. More stuff. Now that I'm still making that silk. Let's not fight spiders again just yet. Let's hold on for a minute before I do that. Shadows, all sorts of ghosty things been happening lately on the stream. This puppy, where were you hiding? Behind me? I think she was laying behind me and I didn't even notice. Wheels, I'm glad to hear that you're doing amazing. That makes me very happy. And I bet you're doing even more amazingly now that you're here, huh? Just go murder everyone over here before I worry about trying to capture anyone again. Just steal their hearts. Because I really can't fight those spiders until I get some more antidotes, and I've only got one left. So, probably shouldn't do that. Only El Shooter comes out of the hatch in the floor. Pretty sure the puppy hears El Shooter sometimes though, and that's what she's barking at. Oh, they deflated like a tire. Okay. Let's try shooting some of these guys. Shot. Oh shit, I killed him. Are you guys not gonna aggro, or are you all bugged still? Aggroing. They're just dying, all of them. Oh shit, dog. Oh fuck, that's a scorpion. Yep. Hello. Fighter, what's up? Ow. There we go, human heart. Couldn't quite get it. Couldn't quite hit the human heart. There's a naked fighter. You're a terrible fighter. heart. Two hearts. You guys are buggy as fuck out here, I can tell.
Gods take you! Haste.
I don't like that I can't use my heart knife and my torch at the same time, because I can't see what the hell I'm doing. Let's loot this guy. Some plant fiber. He's totally naked. I don't know where he's holding that. Hey. Lore? A placeholder for lore. Interesting. I'll take these rocks. Thanks. Well, at least I can make some antidote now. Let those guys respawn. They're really buggy over there in that little area. They're really sticky. They don't aggro correctly. So the only solution was to just murder them all and we'll let them try to reload. Welcome back, Danilo. Chris K, I don't want to know what. Oh, where that guy was holding that stuff? Yeah, you're right. I really don't want to know. I don't. Oh, yeah, Wheels, you're right. They're called shellbacks. I had heard that before. I prefer giant turtle guys. It's gonna take so many of those. Drop that. Oops, didn't mean to drop that. I wanted to read that. Hunter's note, crocodiles. Nothing. Weird. That dude, what's going on? Yellow Jacket, the altar. So depending on what religion you choose in the beginning, you get to make one of these. Like, you can, I guess eventually you can get all of them, all of the religions, but each one has their own special things that you can craft, and I worship Set, and so I can craft the antidote, or this cool knife here. The knife is what you have to use to extract the human hearts. And right now I can make the antidote, which is really useful. But if you upgrade the altar, you can make even more stuff, like special armor and weapons that are specific to your religion and some other stuff too. But I think Set is pretty cool. If I get enough points eventually, I'll probably do Yogg too, so that I can have the Yogg pit. That's cool, that dude. Glad you decided to drop in and say hi. Hope your day is going well so far. potions, help you with dyes later. What's up, I'm so squared? Who else thinks that wind would be the perfect time for a scare? Right now? You missed one earlier. I'm so squared. You missed a nun. It was brutal. It's just weighing me down, and I don't need that. Anon. I'm so squared. You remember Anon. Oh, the progress is slow but steady. The forearmless smithy is working away. Done. Looked like it pretty much was. This guy too, really close. I don't know what it is as in I'm so squared, to be honest. I assume anonymous, but I've only ever seen Anon. Alright, more trees. I love all the little cricket noises and stuff. They didn't always have those. And it's like very cool being out here by this little oasis and hear that. How are you, I'm so squared? Bunny. All of them must die. Oops, totally missed. There's like, I'll slowly walk away from you since you're that bad of a shot. You need recommendations on a controller for your PC? Why not just use a Xbox controller? That's what I use. What's up, Emily? What are you oh my goshing? Thank you. heard people say that about the 360 controller, but I just used my Xbox One controller, and it worked fine, too. That's what I played Dark Souls 3 with pretty much the entire game. That's a game you really need a controller to play. Catch you later, Moose. Have fun working on your videos. Thank you so much for coming in here and hanging out in the chat for a little bit, too. And thanks again for helping me Moose wake up every day. Where'd you get a little blue heart, Ty Five? I've never seen that one before. Sounds like you're chewing the water, I've decided. Sloshing, I suppose. It still sounds like chewing to me. Like bad breath would be the least of their worries in this world. Dude, why do you need another PS4? Did your old one break? My original PS4 I had got the blue light of death, whatever it's called. And it was, it turned into a giant paperweight. Pretty useless. It was like too late for the warranty too. It was really lame when it happened. I was really bummed. Thanks to you guys, I got a new one. Which I had been playing the holy hell out of, but I was due a little break. I needed a little break. And I missed Conan. Out of stamina. I wonder if the stamina increase also makes you recover faster. That'd be nice. I need an upgrade in armor. Koozie said he was gonna get me some. He just needs to tell me what I gotta stock up for him. I've got the means. I just don't have the recipe. Hey, ugly. Oh, I just Legolas'd your ass. I don't have enough room right now. Puppy! Leave it! God. She's so ridiculous. I bet my slaves are done. I bet my slaves are done cooking in the oven. Why is there one bowl of gruel in there? Just one little bowl. That's all. Bunch of sticks. Need those. Let's make another stack of arrows then. Shit, all rotten meat. All rotten. wait, that was... Huh. It was the bag. Whoops. So squared, here's the puppy. Yeah, she's being a turd. I don't know. It's just what she does. Running out of boxes to hoard shit up in. Gotta make more. Outside, like, there's an immediate intruder. It's all for show. Like, I've not really exactly figured out why she does it, but I don't think she has any intention of, like, actually murdering anything. Yeah, I'm so squared. Their baby is so cute. What a handsome little boy, right? Raina and Roddy's baby. She's been posting pictures of him. So adorable. Oops, left the door open. That's how you get koozies inside. Right at the end. Oh, finally. Alright, well, let's place this guy. He's a fighter. Which, I didn't really mean... I don't really need a fighter, but... Because all they do is run off and get murdered. But I can put one up here as, like, a guard or something. I wish you could make them patrol. How cool would that be? Here, I'll give you a better view. You can stand over here. Actually, the oasis is a pretty good view. Put you there. Okay. Have fun with your no weapons or anything. I wish you could equip them with stuff. At least certain stuff, like maybe only certain level fighters can wear certain tier armor or something, like, so it prevents you from putting really good shit on a very basic warrior, but I feel like you should at least be able to do something. I mean, he doesn't have any weapons. He would be pretty useless. He would die immediately. Oh, you would be correct, I'm so square. Because he is a cute little booger. That dude, what? is that? Some sort of something from Destiny that I'm not familiar with? Fist of Havoc Titan? Just making some game for yourself to play? Alright. Jeez, all my stuff is damaged. Gotta start making dyes. I have to. Oh, you're talking. I thought that sounded like some sort of boss. The Fist of Havoc Titan. I'm like, what is that? Chat is probably not conducive to not dying in PvP also, that dude. Just throwing that out there. I know how difficult it is for me to try and focus on the chat room and play a game and not die, so it's not an easy task, dude. Not an easy task. I wonder if those guys over there respawn yet. Are you done? Wait. Ah. You done? Not yet. Very close. Very, very close. Hey. Get off my lawn. Yeah. Die, Shaleback. You guys who weren't here at the beginning of the stream missed the spider death. There was, and you know what? There was a sore lack of wrecked emotes when that happened, you guys, because that was for real getting wrecked by spiders. It was like, it got... And I knew it, too. I knew it was coming. I even called it. I was like, they're going to kill me if I don't get out of here. And then it's like you got to make that choice. Like, kill it, risk trying to kill it, or try to run and maybe don't make it. Lots of iron over here. I'm not in a terrible need for iron right now, but... Just kind of in a need for everything. Alright, all these guys are back. Let's kill them real quick. Tie 5, you wrecked emoted? Okay. I would still say there was a lack of it. Because that was bad. That was really bad. Oops. Just missed you. Oh, you did. Ow, one got me. That one's dead. Ugh. Yeah, stab. Stab. Priest. Next run, I'll, capture one of these guys. Another priest or something. I'm not sure what they do exactly. Yeah! There. Yeah! Give me your heart! These naked warriors. Dead. Oh, and you too. Alright. Shot. Whoa. Heart. 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 Ah! Not now, puppy. Yeah. Yeah. Look at that one stuck in the floor. These guys are so bugged. Ew. Stab. Stab. Alright, 9 human hearts. I think that's pretty good. You guys got anything else I can loot? Basic shit. Much. The ones that are naked can't hold very much. That makes sense, at least. Alright, let's go make antidotes. Hooray! What's up, Yavanos? An iron spot? Honestly, I mean, there's just tons, dude. It really is. It does seem to be more, like along the edges of these rocky areas. Like I can spot like 4 different ones right there just close to my base. I'm in this area, or I'm looking at this area, but like any of these mountainous areas almost always have little iron spots. You can see the gray rocks. I do think they've done a pretty good job about spreading out the resources. Even if you have to walk a little bit, I feel like I can get to almost anything. With human hearts. And here, somehow make these into antidotes. Drop that. Eat that. Cook up the meat. Not the human meat. I'm not a cannibal. I'm not some heathen. Really, Ivanos? I didn't really feel that way. I've always... Sorry, the dog is going insane, guys. The landscapers are out there, like, I don't know what they're doing, honestly. Cutting trees, they said, I think. It's loud. And it upsets the puppy. But what I was saying, Yavanos, was I don't really feel that way. I feel like it's, I've never had a hard time getting resources. Always sort of felt like there was like plenty for everyone. But I don't know, it may be different on your server. We're playing on the Gun Club server. Everybody seems pretty chill here. Well, not seems, they just are. So close. Just want it done. Frozen, there is a puppy alert. Yes, a puppy alarm, you mean. She just suddenly, out of nowhere, starts just barking. We'll have a pupper mission here in a little bit, you guys. That always cheers everyone up. Get some sleep. Wish I could have helped you more, man. I appreciate you dropping in the stream, and hopefully I'll catch you in the next one. get some more stone to start making bricks. See, I've got a little tiny bit of brick. Not much, though. It's nighttime, though. Let me refill my water skin real quick. My little fortresses. Just making sure my spawn point updated there since I died. Whoops. There we go. Alright. Give me a couple minutes, guys. I'm gonna take a real quick break. It's nighttime anyway, so I'm gonna let the darkness, I'm gonna let it pass. And then I'll get back to doing barbarian things. Like I said in the stream title today, but don't go anywhere, guys. We are far from over. Hope you guys are digging the blue beanie. Made that change up last minute. And yeah, just give me a couple minutes. I'll be right back, guys. All right, guys, I'm back. Thank you all so much for being patient. So what did I miss in the chat room? Nothing. Nada. You guys are being quiet today. Or just a lot of lurkers, which is totally fine. All right. Do we got sound? Oh yeah, we got sound. Everyone left. What's up, Threnin? Everyone except you! Nah, I know these guys are here. Just making sure I didn't miss anything good in the chat room while I had my little break. Danilo, take care, man! Hopefully, I will catch you in the next stream. I'm glad you got to be here and hang out for a bit, though. Alright, let's go gather rocks. Love me some rocks. Threnin, how are you, man? You guys missed a good scare earlier. Anon got me good. Nice. Just got off work. Well, good for you, Threnin. It's back to work here on Conan. Let's crush some more rocks. Because even though Yavanos was saying iron rules all in this game, I disagree. I think it's all rocks and plant fiber is the way to go. The rocks just disappearing suddenly. I really like the way the mining in this game, like the way it works. The little pieces that break off. Like that. And it is specific to where you hit it, which is kind of cool. A lot of games don't get quite that detailed. Save all my room for rocks. Tony, what's up? Can't wait to see me stream Red Dead Redemption 2. Dude, I can't wait to play Red Dead Redemption 2. I'm ready for that one to come out now. They can just go ahead and release it, and I'd be totally happy. That's a game that's got a lot of hype behind it, but I think it's deserved. I feel like it would be really hard for him to screw it up. Take my money! I feel you, Wheels. I'm the same way, man. To gather the plant fiber is really weird. You have to be so far back. The rupees. Ooh, I want rupees. I do want to play the new Zelda game, but I just have too many games to play right now. The Zelda game's not going anywhere. The Switch isn't going anywhere. Even paying attention. Of course I want to chop Shayna later, Ty Five. Why would you say such a thing? And offering what's left of your soul. Cook the rocks. I need more boxes. Way more boxes. Oh shit, I didn't even see that you were leaving, Ty Five. I must have missed that. Oh yeah, there it is, meeting a friend for a movie. Sorry about that. Totally missed that while I was mining rocks. Have fun at the movie, and hell yeah, I'm gonna chop the shit out of Shayna. That's why I was like, why would you say that? Of course I want to chop Shayna. That's just a crazy thing to say. But it all makes sense now. Well, like I said, have fun at the movie, Ty Five. I will catch you later, for sure, if you're going to be in Shayna's stream. I'll get the chopping hands warmed up for ya. Make it a good one. But damn, is it just me or have they been really good chops lately, you guys? I have channeled the power of the chop. Oops, not an axe. An axe is the wrong tool for this job. Sometimes you can't tell when they're done mining because you can only tell that because you're not getting rocks. Well, hello, Crypson. Thank you. You can thank Ty5 because I started off the stream. I had on my Pride hoodie, and that's what I was going to wear. And they were like, you said blue beanie. And I was like, oh, shit, I did. And had to change it up. And this was the blue one I had on hand, so it's the one we get. How are you, Crypson? No. There we go. Oh! Get off. Yeah. There we go. Do another run of this, and then I'll go and try and capture some more slaves, because that race should be done now, and I need to get two more cooking. Gibson, it's your birthday. It's your birthday. It's your birthday. Hope that it's been awesome so far. And you know what, dude? I really appreciate that you come in here and hang out on your birthday. Anytime you guys do that, I really think that's awesome. On a day when you can justifiably do whatever the hell you want, you guys want to come here and hang out. I think that's pretty awesome. It does not go unnoticed or unappreciated. Hey, man, it's your birthday. You're supposed to have a few beers. It'll make watching me get murderized by these spiders even funnier. Because that already happened once. What's your favorite beer, Frozen? Man, a German that doesn't drink beer? I didn't know you guys existed. Belgians are kind of my go-to if I'm not sure what to get at a place. I'll ask them what they have in the way of Belgians, but I like a lot of the Abbey-style ales, too. A beer recipe that they haven't changed for thousands of years because it's just good is always a safe bet, I think. Ostrich. Fuck you. Oh, you did. You know, guys, I do think they finally fixed the arrow bug. Much to my surprise. Now that is a black rhino, and those things will ruin your day. Hey, ostrich. Fuck you. Oh, God, he was like, oh, Jesus! No, no. See, I feel like non-alcoholic beer falls in the same category as decaffeinated coffee. Like, why would you even invent such a thing? Dang, I killed a lot of shit. If I want something non-alcoholic, I'll get a much better tasting beverage. Not that I think beer or coffee really tastes bad, necessarily, but I don't know. I just can't wrap my brain around it. I'm just standing on this slave, like, hello. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna keep throwing these rocks in here. So we have a nice... stacks of them everywhere. Perfect. Okay. Later that dude. Take care, man. Have fun playing Destiny, dude. If you're not having fun, dude, don't waste your time, man. Life is too short to be all bent out of shape about it. For too much time. So, I hope that you have fun.
If the squeaky wheel's always getting the grease, I'm totally devoted to disturbing the peace. And I'll do it all again when I get it done until I become your number one.
Oh my god, I'm so squared. Nice timing, nice timing. I'm just trying to give dude a motivational speech, man, and you had to go and do that, but you know what? It's like the exclamation point on what I was saying is all that was. Oh my god. I'm so squared, thank you so much. You're a hard one to beat when it comes to the scares, man. Cause you're consistent. Although, Anon is back in town, just saying. So, your competition is back. Oh man, I'm so squared, or I'm so scared. His new nickname. Shit, man. Ridiculous. Uh-oh, got the hiccups. You guys don't want to hear me have the hiccups, trust me. It's serious business. What? Cripson, that is insane. You're playing Metal Gear 5 and there's a cutscene where you had a birthday cake and a party in the game. That's not supposed to be there? That's crazy. It had to have gotten your birthday from your info. But that's nuts. I mean, that's absolutely nuts if games are doing that. Wow. Yay! The priest. The priest is done. Let's place a priest somewhere. I'm not really sure where a priest goes or what they do, but I got one. That's all I know. Wow, that's really cool, Cripson. You need to return to Mother Base. And you're like, but why? This thrall cannot be placed. This thrall cannot be placed. Why? What the hell did I waste all this time? Getting it then. Are you fucking kidding me? Drop. What the fuck? Does anyone know anything? Oh, Mitra. Maybe that's because I don't worship her. Him, her, it. That's what it is, isn't it? Alright, well, you go in a box. How's that? Show you. Alright. I can't believe I waited all that time. Is ridiculous, Cripson. I cannot believe that happened. Metal Gear is a cool game. I really liked the new one. Some people really didn't like it at all, but I had a lot of fun playing it. There. Arrows that aren't poisonous, just in case. Bugs. Yum. Old bug snack. Tasty. Bindings. Nutrition. So you doubt the existence of Anon? What are you trying to do, tempt fate? I'm so squared. What are you trying to do to me? Nope. Don't drop. Don't drop. Pick it up. Pick it up. Thank you. Repair. I think that it has to be because I don't worship that god or whatever, and that's why I can't place that thrall. I don't know, though. I broke it on the wheel of pain. I feel like you should do whatever I tell you to. All right, before it gets dark, let's see if I can capture some, some more. Did I use all my potions? Shit. Oh, wait, wrong way. No reason to panic. The bunny is dead. Alright, let's try. Let's get you guys over here. How about this archer, huh? You can die. I don't want you. So jab, jab. Yeah, yeah. Whoa! Meal hot. Alright. A naked archer? Nah, you're not very good. You're only a level 1. A giant boobed archer. That's what everyone needs defending their base, you know? Oh shit. What's on me? Very low. Oh man. Oh man. Okay. Gotta go get more potions. Retreat! Potions in here, or do I gotta make them, set them to make? Let's make some. Because I'm running really low. There's lots of aloe leaves around here, though. I should be able to gather up some. Where'd you go? Are you angry? You angry, fighter? He's like, oh, I'm trapped up here on the roof. What's up, Von Doom? It's Alien Day, indeed. Yes, I saw them posting about that. Pretty cool, man. Pretty cool. Happy Alien Day to everyone. It is a good day, you're right, Cripson. A good day to be born, indeed. Who could be sad about sharing their birthday with Alien Day, hmm? Let's grab the shaped wood. Got a bunch of that twine. Let's grab some of these. Let's see. There we go, a couple big chests. Nice. Let's place them. I got one human heart out of that. Wasn't a total wash. I gotta have my potions. I way took for granted how much those were helping me. So I can't ignore that. Throat feels dry. We'll drink some water then. Man, how do I always lose my water skin in there? There we go. Good morning, Tara. How are you? Did you guys just wake up? I love being a part of your guys' morning routine. It's so awesome. I bet I can put a chest right here in this corner, which will be real nice. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Quite nice. Quite nice. Fancy chest for you. Put another one here, even. I think I'm gonna. To keep all this shit in. That's not really in the way. It's kind of not anywhere anyone goes. Shit, it's like I built it into the blacksmith. Wonderful. Didn't really mean to do that, but whatever. Still good, still good. What you cooking, Tara? What's on the menu? Alright. At least I'm getting a bunch more antidotes, which I was in. I was in a bad way for those. I should gather up some aloe leaves and stuff. I need also way more slaves over here. Damn! Doesn't make very many, does it? Shit. Alright, I gotta gather up some more aloe leaves. I could stand to have a cook on that one, but I just don't have one yet. But I've at least got a couple potions just in case. Just in case. Oh, the carpet's the plant. See? Plant fiber! Always more plant fiber. That's always what they need. There's just never enough of it. Never. Alright. Let's go. If I see any of the aloe leaves, I gotta grab them now. Of course, now when I'm actually looking for them, I don't see any. That's just plant fiber, not aloe. The aloe leaves have these two, yeah, these things right here. There we go. That guy. What are you? Exile. Ow. These guys. Let's see how much attention I can draw. Try and kill the fighters. Get these other guys to follow me. Run attack! Run attack! Yeah! Yeah! Oh man, that level 3 archer would have been okay, but I just couldn't do it. Oh shit! Woo! What's that guy? What's Not you. Not any good. You and your pig. None of that. Get out of here. Get out of here. There we go. Some stam back. Come on, I need a performer or a priest or something. Actually, not the priest, because these are all Mitra, and I don't like them. Die, archers! Die! Both of you, die! 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 Mitra priest, you are no good for me. That's all that's over here. Fighters and archers and those priests. Nordheimer exile. See, those guys are okay, I guess, but like, I mean, they're level 3 fighters, that's right, but like, I don't know, I feel like the fighters are just, it's like they just die. The first time they get aggroed with something, if they're out, they just die. Give me your heart, priest. Priestess. Well, whatever. Still not a bad little spot to farm hearts. Kind of brutal sounding, but whatever. It's bugged as shit, Von Doom. I keep trying to kill him and respawn him to see if it'll do something different. But for whatever reason, the guys stuck on these corners right here, are stuck. The only ones that seem to aggro are these guys and a couple of the fighters over there. Otherwise, the archers. Which I don't really want right now anyway. I don't want my archers trying to murder people that run by my base yet. That area is just buggy. That's all. Frogs and stuff. Yeah. I like how they moo like they're a cow or something. There we go. The tick? I don't know what the tick is. I mean, I know what ticks are. If you grow up in the woods, you know what ticks are, but I don't know nothing about no show. I don't know what the tick is. Nope. I haven't had regular TV in a million years. And it may not be on regular TV. I could be way off. But I just don't have a lot of shows, period. Wrestling Raw is about the only show that I've watched with any sort of regularity in the last few years. Even the ones that you can get on Netflix and the internet. We watch, every now and then we'll pick a show or something we want to watch. Like, it took me and Shayna forever to get caught up on Game of Thrones. I mean, it was pretty much all the way, it was all out. All 6 seasons were out, and then we finally watched it. I don't see any aloe plants. This is dumb. Ooh, right in the butt. Hey, bunnies. Y'all about to die. Oh, bunny, you're so lucky. You're so lucky you stopped moving, bunny. Oh, got him on that one, though. Damn, I'm good. How fast fast do these guys respawn, I wonder. Oh, fuck a rhino. Let me shoot it. Ow, 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 ow. Get up, get up. Switch to your sword. Go. Attack! There you go. Good job. Sam Chung, what's up, dude? I've missed you as well. I've been back streaming regularly since I got back into town, for the most part. But it has been a while since I've seen you in the chat, man. How is it? Noble Turtle, I've heard of the Fire Stick thing. The problem is there's just not that much on TV that I really want to watch. It's not like, oh man, I wish I had this so I could watch XYZ. It's, I think I've just learned to watch the things that I have access to. Like Wheels said, like he has it for sports. Like there's a specific reason. Slosh, slosh, slosh. There we go. Boom. What? How is he not dead? I was about to say, why am I stuck? Oh. I wasn't. I was just pressing the wrong button. If I can't get it on my computer, or my Xbox, or my PS4, I just don't really watch it. Hey, is that aloe? Yeah. That's really what I was out here looking for, I just couldn't find any. Nice, Sam Chung. Work being busy is always a good thing, I think. You know? Being busy is a good problem to have. It's better than having nothing to do, I suppose. I mean, that's okay for a little bit, but I don't know about you guys. I get bored. I'll find ways to entertain myself. Cody on the computer? What on the computer? Cody. What's Cody? Damn it, I don't know any of these things that you're talking about. Oh shit, I thought I turned that on. Is there any reason to save just regular hide for anything? Do I need that shit for anything? Take 10 aloe leaves to make a potion? That's a lot. Well, I mean, I guess it's not, that's not a bad thing, though. I just gotta be smarter with how fast I'm drinking them, then. Actually, you know what? Back in my old base, I have a huge stockpile of them that I should go grab. I'm gonna have to make a run to the old base here in a little bit to get some things. I have an extra cook I want to grab, too, so... I'll be able to upgrade my altar fairly soon, I think, actually. Kind of home theater software. Cool. Wheels. Sometimes I do the same thing with that Table for Three. I just turn on the network and just let it play. so many good stories. I really like that show. I like that they're doing that. A lot of, you know, those guys aren't going to be around forever, and so a lot of those stories, that may be the only time that they're ever heard. I think that's pretty cool. When it's just me organizing this shit, it just takes time. Slave food out here on the Wheel of Pain. Slave food. Which has no slaves on it at the moment. Just got a 4K TV. What's a 4K TV do exactly? Why is it awesome? This in there, I guess. Start, make the rocks start cooking. There we go. Boom, shakalaka. I got a bunch of food. Shit's okay. Those guys over there, unless I want fighters and archers, it's not really doing me much good. There's gotta be more. Like, I remember we had all the guys over here. And, like, there were. I should go up here and go, if I wanna go look for some slaves. Because I know in that area, there were definitely some. The spiders are right over here. Bastards. more quick aloe run. And then actually what I'll do is I'll run back to my old base for a minute. Does anyone know if these yellow potions are still bugged? The yellow flower potions? I forget what it is they were supposed to do, but whatever it was, it didn't do that and it just killed you, basically. So they were not a good thing to make or use. But I would hope that after 2 months they would have fixed that. It appears they totally did fix the arrow issue. I've bitched about that since I started playing this game, and then I was like, man, I still can't believe they've not fixed that. And then, like, next day, fixed. Maybe they're listening to me. Ah! Schmack, schmack, schmack. Okay. Got my little armorer over here just doing her job. I don't have any of the armor recipes yet, though. See what I got over here, though. I can start building some of the nicer stuff. So many supplies, though, you guys. Damn. But, I mean, it just takes time. That's the thing. Like, all that stuff that's required to make it is still just rock, iron, and wood. You know, if I still gather up all those things, it takes a little bit of time, but totally doable, which I like in a game like this. I like it that, you know, it's way easier if you're playing with people, but totally doable and achievable if you're playing solo, which I like to do a lot. Let's fire. Been using so much stuff, that's why I'm so low on everything. I'm using more than I'm storing, you know? But you gotta do that sometimes. Sometimes you just gotta go out and hunt spiders. Why is there always rotten meat in those boxes? How is that happening? Where am I leaving it behind? I like that even though my base is decently sized as well, that it's not too much trouble to just run around anywhere on it. Oh, thanks, Wheels! Man, Wicked Wheels is on it with the info. I appreciate that, Wheels. You don't know how much that helps when you're gaming. Like, when you have little questions like that, to have someone be on it. Dude. Really helpful. What's it take to repair the club? Plant fiber. Wiki Wheels. Yeah, I gave him that nickname a while back. It's very appropriate. Somehow. It all started with Stardew Valley. Stardew Valley is one I should go back and play some at some point too. What a great game. Far from done with that game. It's so good. How are these coming along? Let's throw... I just need to keep this guy cranking those iron reinforcements out because they... You need them for everything and they are so slow. It really has helped a lot having Kuzi when he gave me this blacksmith. Mm-hmm. As a gift! Even though he doesn't have any forearms, he still does a damn good job. Aw, Linus would appreciate a visit sometime. Linus was my friend. Sometimes Linus was my only friend. Good music, man. Alright, real quick, guys. I have passed the halfway point of the stream for today, so I'm going to take a really quick break. Refill the cup. The moose cup. And stretch my legs. Stretch my back. And just move around. A little bit, so don't go anywhere, guys. The stream is not over yet. I'm just taking a quick break, and so you guys should do the same, and I'll be back in just a minute. I'm gonna run back to the old base when I get back, see what kind of shit I can find. But all right, guys, I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. Okay, guys, I'm back. And look who I've got with me. Look who it is. It's the real star of the stream, guys. It's not me. It's the puppy here. But I thought, you know what? Coming back from a break is a great time for a pupper mission. So, can you guys tell she's kind of sleepy? She's like, what is happening right now? What's up, Frailzin? I can tell you that, yes, Conan Exiles runs better than Ark. A lot better. I played a lot of Ark. A lot of Ark. And really, I really enjoyed it for a long time. Tried to get back into it. Did a little bit. And then, I don't know, they just sort of started going... In my opinion, they were putting a lot of effort in Ark in the wrong places. And, like, they needed some actual game balances and some more... Some improvements in other areas besides just continually adding more dinosaurs. Like, it's really cool to get, you know, new dinosaurs, new stuff. But, like, I was just... I don't know, there was too many other things wrong with the game. And they were going more the tech tier type of progression with it. And I really like... I had a lot of fun playing on the primitive Ark servers, but they were so buggy, it was unplayable. And so when I found Conan, I was like, oh, it's perfect. And in my opinion, out of the gate, this game is running better than Ark is after being out as long as Ark has been out, or at least in early access. So... right, exactly, Frailzin. All the updates, no optimization. It's like, dude, you know, who cares if I have a million types of dinosaurs if the game runs like shit, you know? But it's I've been really pleased with Conan. It's been a good transition for me from playing a lot of Ark. I wasn't sure that any other survival game would get me quite like that, but I was in the mood for something different, and this really did just, like, tap into it. But, you guys, look how zoned out this puppy is right now. You don't have anything to defend us from right now? No. Oh, that's a good spot. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, that's a nice one right there. Oh, this puppy. I love her so much. I love her so much. I love you. I love you. Are you gonna talk to them? I love you. Come on. I love you. What? That wasn't quite it. I love you. I love you. I love you. What? Oh, yeah. I love you. I love you. I love you. Okay, look at her pink face, how cute that is. Yes, you're very cute. You're the best puppy, and now you can go. Oh, she just wants to lay down. Okay. Oh. Oh my god. CM Pep has no sound at work, but she knows exactly what was happening. Alright, back to Conan, you guys. Now that we had a brief pupper mission, I had a little break. I'm ready to go. Let's do this. Booyah. So, I was going to try and run to my old base. I can't tell. Is it morning or is it night? There's a way to tell, isn't there? Maybe not. Huh. Well, Frailzin, if you decide to play Conan, my stream, my gun club, we have our own server, and it is open to the public, so anyone can come and play. But it's a pretty chill server, and we try to keep an eye on things and make sure that everyone can just sort of play and enjoy the game without griefers and just all the other shit that kind of goes along with these types of games in early access. So if you get the game and you want a chill community to play with, you are more than welcome to join us here. I think it's getting ready to be evening. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. You know what? Screw it. I've got a torch. I'm gonna go back. Back to my old base. I got plenty of food. I got arrows. I've got even all the stuff to find some slaves if I run into any, you know? Let's just see what happens. We raffled that one off again, Vondu, because Danilo came back and was like, he was going to try and get a computer, actually, so that he could play. But then, like, the next day, he was like, I'm just not going to do it. And we raffled it off. And I don't remember exactly who won it, but we definitely did raffle it off again. Boom. Oh, God, I love how it knocks them to the side when they get hit. Throat feels dry. Let's go this way, since it's more along the lines of the place I'm going. So I'm going all the way down here. No, here is where my old base is. Let's try not to get eaten by spiders. There you go. Alright. Now, spiders, don't you keep me from getting to the water. Oh, did I get it? Get away! So far, spiders have to be my least favorite creature to fight. Why is that up? Oh, spiders! Where are you? Yeah, and the spiders in this game are no fun, Mondu. Not that they're really... Oh, shit. Getting dizzy from thirst. Shit. Down here. There we go. Refill the water skin. Drop this shit that I don't need. It just weighs me down. Oh, fuck a spider. Oh, shit. One at a time, no problem. More than that, big problem. Oh, fuck these guys. There we go, come on. Oh no, these spiders don't give a fuck about water. They will eat you all the same. This is how I always end up losing my water skin. Right here. Don't need that either. Alright. I mean, they just keep coming out of the bushes. It's not fun. This is not a fun spot. I mean, I like that there's a place to farm spiders near my base, but it is not a fun place just to hang out. Not at all. What does the ichor, what's that used for again? I think someone told me, but I forgot. Wicky wheels. I have a feeling he'll look it up for me. Go this way. all the hide I can get. Griff said, I'm way better at murdering spiders in real life. This is true. But I have to say, it's probably from all the practice I've had in video games. I am like, fuck these spiders. There's no way I was gonna let that spider live out there. Whoa! He was like, eh! Did you hear that? I was asking Wheels what the ichor is used for, that you get up off the spiders and stuff, or other buggy creatures. Bug-ish creatures, not like buggy as in glitchy. Ah! At least it doesn't take 7 arrows to kill these things like it used to. And I'm using the snake arrows, which are the best arrows. Because I worship Set. Oh yeah, all these guys. Holy cow, what, Frozen? What's up, Raminor? Look at you just dropping in from work to say hi. I hope the work's going all right, Raminor. I'm glad you could take a second to drop in here and see us. You're lucky. I just murdered a bunch of spiders. So you don't have to see that, at least, on your brief stint here. Oh, cool. It's used for the candles and stone consolidant. That sounds like something for building, right? Stomach hurts. Whee! Oh my god, did I hit him? That would be awesome if I hit him. Steal one of my dancers from here so that I can get that health regen at my base. Oh, catch you later, Raminor. Big hugs. Thanks for dropping in, man. Hardened brick. Interesting. Yeah, that must be one of the higher tier building materials. Exactly the same. They are identical. I'm stealing your twin. I'm sorry. You must both live in different homes now. Oh, cool, Frick. I won't take this just yet. Hey, Fireball Cauldron Slave. You want to come over to my place? My new place? Bad entry. What does that mean? Don't like that. That is this thrall can. What is happening? What the fuck? That's pissing me off, actually. Bad entry. What does that mean? I'm a I'm afraid to take her. It almost makes me, like, I want to restart, but I don't think it's me. I think it's the game, the server. Ooh, damn, at all this stuff I've got. This is nice. The bad entry bug. Billy, what is that? What's up, Bataphobe? I think it's less hate on Funcom and more just early access shit. I mean, it's par for the course. I'll bitch about it, but I understand that it's totally, like, it's just gonna happen. Drive safe, CM Pep. We will see you in a bit. Bricks are used for the tier 2 buildings. Yes, and they take so many rocks to make bricks, but, you know, could be worse. No, not exactly my first ride with Funcom, but also not my first ride in an early access game, and have had similar experiences with other early access games. That's why I try not to get too upset about it, because it's not going to change, and I feel like if you get an early access game, you just kind of have to suck it up when this shit happens. And that is part of the reason it's nice to have our own server, so that at least I can minimize and try to fix some of that shit, because, like, I hate just dying to bullshit, or, you know, losing really valuable items because of bullshit. And you can minimize some of that, but like I said, it's not worth getting too bent out of shape for. And I'm honestly not gonna hate on Funcom at all, because I fucking love this game. I love what they're doing with this game. I liked Age of Conan too. And I want them to continue working on it. And I don't feel like bashing the devs is the way to get shit done. Let's see what else I can carry. Drop that. You know what? I can cook that real quick. Let's just try. Bully 2 is the next game after, next Rockstar game after Red Dead. Bully was another great one. That would be a fun one to stream. How much are the dancers worth? I mean, I don't know how much they're worth exactly. There's not like a currency system or something per se, but they're worth the time it takes to break them and to capture them and break them. And then they're really handy for that health regen, which I'm getting right now. Joey, thanks for the follow. All right, I'm gonna try this. I'm really terrified to pick up this thing because I'm afraid it'll have that, like, bad entry. I wonder if it's because they've been sitting there for months and I haven't touched them. Yes, perfect, okay. This is the other thing I came here for. Nope, not that. This one. All these potions, man. All these potions. As many as I can carry, pretty much. Wheels said the yellow potions are still buggy, so I'm not gonna mess with those. You are carrying too much. Too much. Oh, we don't need this. Oh, I don't need that antelope head. At all. Okay. Exactly, Cripson. That's why it was awesome. Can I pick up this cook also? Without it becoming a bad entry. A bad apple. Billy says the potions work fine. What do they do exactly, Billy? Because I remember there was a serious problem with them. And Wheel said he still saw the bug reports, but no talk of it being improved. Oh, fuck! Jesus! I have to kill him. Hey, crocodile. Ah! Back up. Ow. You, Cripson, it made me jump too. Shit was scary. Alright, don't need that. We can drop that for now. Let's prioritize some shit. I got the dancer. And maybe on my way back I can capture something. Someone, something. These potions will allow me to get some shit done a little bit, though. Man, no wonder I had so many potions here. Those aloe plants are... they grow like crazy here. Oh, hello, crocodile. Yeah! Some respect on my name. You're funny, Cripson. I want the reptile hide because I think you can make some cool armor with it. So I'm kind of saving it up. Some gator skin boots. Weird. Okay, so yeah, it was that's what I thought it was something like that, but I couldn't remember. But I remember using one and it removed all my points, even the ones that I got that I started the game with, like the set altar. And then I didn't have enough points to get any of the religious altars, which kind of sucked. It kind of screwed me, and so I was like, I don't ever want to touch those ever. It's basically what happened, yellow jacket guy. I got jumped by a croc out in my little slaver hut. And now I am a slaver. Let's see. What do we got? Let's not kill this fighter. You can die. Oh, look at that guy.
My teeth will taste your throat.
Alright, I'm going to knock your ass out, homie. Look at his sweet mohawk. You're mine.
Your soul is mine.
Alright, and you're gonna die.
My claws are sharp.
This guy, even though he's a fighter, and I was just saying I don't really need fighters, I want this guy. Alright, bye, bye everyone. I'm dragging your friend off. He's coming to live with me now. Bye. I like how you put "now" in quotations, Billy. That's... It's a dangerous game to play. And I can tell you, even with admin powers, trying to fix that shit is not easy. Because a lot of that shit was really buggy, too. I remember Haji accidentally destroying just a chunk of the earth. Like, just ground. Things that aren't supposed to be destroyed. By some of that shit gone wrong. It was a little bit all over the place. Just dragging him over rocks and shit. Dude, his armor is awesome. Well, I would say this was a successful run. I captured a new slave. I'm bringing back a dancer, which will give me that health regen now. And I got a shit ton of potions. What's up, Black Strider? Is this game worth a buy? I mean, I don't know, man. That depends on the person. Some people would probably say no. I say yes. But I love survival games, and I love MMOs, and I love Conan. So this game really kind of hits several areas for me as far as that goes, but I think it's really good for an early access. But despite it being buggy here and there, I think the core of it is solid. And, you know, even right now, there's just a lot of game to enjoy for an early access game. And they seem to be heading in a good direction with the updates and the patches and stuff. So, in my opinion, yes. If you're into the survival games at all, I would say yes. There's a very good game here. If you're new to that sort of thing, I don't know. Maybe just watch some people play it, you know? I actually don't think lots of people are streaming it right now. I saw the other day, there was only like, I think only one person streaming it, and or two, and there was like only 30 people watching. Which is like how many I have in here now. But I know some people are still playing it. Alright. Get on the wheel! Turn it on. Okay, cool. The wheel of pain. You have to say it like that. Yeah. I see, Black Strider. Well, if it helps you need, so I've played like probably close to 1,000 hours or so of Ark since it came out, however long ago that was, off and on. And before that, my brother and I played a lot of H1Z1, and for me, Ark was a huge upgrade from that because of the direction they were going and just the feel of the game and how into it I was. And then I don't know, I was saying this earlier, Ark kind of started going, I didn't think they were putting effort in the right places with the patches and the updates and stuff, and there was zero optimization. It just runs like trash on a good computer. And so when I got Conan, and just out of the gate, it was so much better. I was instantly hooked. And took a couple month break, actually, and just recently got back into it, like 2 days ago. Started playing again. Had no problem picking right back up. It's like, the micromanagement and that sort of stuff is, you know, there is some of it, but I don't ever feel like it's monotonous. I didn't feel like, because I left the game for a couple months, that I came back and everything was just all to shit. It took me a little bit to kind of get in my groove and get everything working again, but the infrastructure was still there that I'd set up previously. So it was a lot of fun. Queen's Army, what's up? Von Doom, you are such a hater. If anything even resembles another game. There are no new ideas under the sun. Everything is a ripoff of something before it. They always get an idea from somewhere. It doesn't make it any less awesome. I don't even know what Dino Riders is, to be honest. And it's darkness. Alright, let's unload some of this shit. What's the mining rock bug, Billy? Is that where the rock is there, but it's not? Solomon Grundy, what's up? Lurk away, grill master. What you cooking, man? I owe who royalties? Alright, dancer. Let's put you somewhere. Yeah, I noticed that that bug, Billy. Like, you keep whacking the rock and you're not getting any stone because it's not actually there. But hey, they at least appeared to have fixed the arrow bug, Billy, where you hold the arrow in your hand. Will I get the stuff up here? Huh. If I'm under it, is it like a spherical radius? That you can, yeah, I guess so. Sweet. Hooray. Tycho, maker of Dino Riders, I see. That's kind of what I was thinking too, Billy, when I'm sitting there still smacking the rock. I was like, shit, that's a waste, I bet. I am willing to bet that that is a waste of the durability. Can't be having that. No. Off. Alright. I'm just gonna stockpile up as much stuff as I can. Aw, man, making progress. Shaleback steak. That's what these are. Alright, there's a couple stacks of steak for me. Ooh, a human heart. Drop the human flesh. Drop the rotten meat. Dropping shit I don't need to. Alright. Let's put the potions in here. This looks like the perfect box for a bunch of potions. Queen's Army, I have not started making any tier 2 stuff yet. I did buy the recipe for it or whatever though. I think I've got all of them. Stairs, pillars, the wedge shapes, the foundations, walls. I think I can pretty much make all of it. But I'm really just sort of stockpiling up my stuff right now as I'm collecting slaves. Collecting slaves. Like Pokemon. Save up all that ichor for later. Shit, man, are those spiders not a massive pain in the ass? I cannot believe how they were ruining my day. And I'm gonna make this upgraded altar soon. That's why I'm making all those iron reinforcements in there, you guys, is because you need 250 of them. And they are slow as fuck. Even with a good blacksmith that I have, really slow. Queens, the NPC city by your base. Yeah, I was going to go explore that direction here in a little bit, but I'm still very, very weak. I don't have great armor. I have okay stuff. So I have to be really careful. I got wrecked by a bunch of spiders earlier, so I have to be really, really careful when I'm exploring and doing. Man, I love that health regen, though. That's going to make life so much easier. Cool. I need a cook for here. God, that pisses me off that the... that bad entry bug. Is that slave just... toast now? Is that just useless now from now on? Because if so, that really blows. Spider silk. Oh yeah, pretty much doubled my stock on that, so I'm good there. For a little while, anyway. My bow is about halfway done. Let's repair that. I'll do the same thing with the other stuff too. Oh shit, Tara! Boiling water? You got boiling water splash on you? That is shitty. Are you okay? Those could be some serious burns. Queens, I do have medium armor. That is what I have. Medium armor and iron sword and weapons. And I have the Hyrcanian bow. Those are sweet. Oh, boiling butter? Boiling butter? Jesus. How hot does butter have to be to boil? Sounds like some sort of weird form of torture. Oh god, no. Boiling butter. One is oil and one is butter. That's a joke from another day, you guys. But a funny one to me, nonetheless. Just dancing away up here. Just dancing away. Aloe? Soothing aloe? A little bit, yeah. Yeah! That's a pretty one right there. I like his colors. Tower that is right there. Just out in the middle of the desert. Oh, I hit him! Yellow Jacket guy, those are my, that's my dancer. They dance and, you know, improve everyone's mood. Haven't you ever seen those interpretive dancers, Yellow Jacket guy? Also, sometimes she does like a little Irish jig. Whose house is this? Feral Claw. Hmm. Huh. Boom. Dead. That did not sound like an ostrich, okay? Is this the giant hole in the ground? What is that? What is that? What is that? What is that? Oh god. Oh no. Oh, this is not good. Oh god. Die! Oh shit. What was that exactly? This bug creature? Yuck. It doesn't have, it have anything on it. That's a mantis. I like how Queen's Army's like, yeah, those are, that's a mantis. And I'm like, ah! Shit's horrifying. Did you see the mouth on that thing? Give me a kiss. Oh. Did you get poison? How do you harvest it? I went with the axe and didn't get shit, so maybe the pick is better? Yeah, Billy, mantis steak. What's up, Robbie or Robe? Robe. Oh, I remember those guys, the brimstone creatures. Well, I'm glad I didn't let it get close enough to me to poison me. Oh, shit. Yep, I thought I heard one running at me. Ow. Oh shit. Oh shit. I've never seen one do that. Ow. Die. Ow. Whoops. Wasted an arrow. The brimstone. I don't remember what that was used for, but I know it's for something. So I'm gonna keep it. I like that this little place is close to me, so I can come over here and farm. Ooh-yah. I hear something. What is that? Oh god, please don't let a mantis creep up on me. Rock nose, that's what they're called, yep. I remember the first time me and Haji ran up on these guys, we were both like, what is that? What is that noise? Man, the good thing about dying is you get that XP bonus for a bit. Cause I'm already on my almost to halfway to 27. Ow. Oh. Because all I have is this iron longsword. My bow is pretty much my best bet when it comes to these guys, but this shit's scary. Yeah, that shit spawned right on top of me, huh, Yellow Jacket guy. Well, I'm over in their area, Cripson. Like, these guys hang out in these rocks, so I'm like, over in their space now. Ow. Oh shit, missed entirely. Missed entirely. Are those bigger ones? I know there are bigger ones, but I'm not ready to fight one just yet. Yeah, so over here is my base, Crypson, this little oasis place right here, if you can see me. And I think Queen's Army and Koozie's base is way over here, but I've only made it this far so far. Oh shit. I thought they were glitched, but they're not. They just travel that way. It's kind of weird. I ain't sad about the XP, though. I'll take it. Wheels burned down his house? What? Ooh. Problem is, I don't have enough arrows to be out for too terribly long. I have a feeling I'm just gonna clear out this little valley or whatever I'm in, and I might have to go back because I've only got 50 arrows left, so not great. What is that right there? Is that iron? Seems like a way different color. Come on. Come on. I want to see what this resource is over here. Damn, I've got 250 brimstone. Shit's good. Yeah, Von Doom, I thought they were glitched, but they're not. It's just how they travel sometimes. Oh, it's just ironstone. It just looks so much brighter over here, huh? Oh, it's crazy looking over here. Ow. Come on. Trapped over here. Whoa! What is this? What is that? It's a tree that looks like a bunch of humans contorted. That didn't work out nearly like I thought it would. It looks like some scary magical shit went down over here is what it looks like to me. Why do they just disappear as soon as I chop them? It's weird. Oh. Oh shit. Different. Is that Koozie's and Queen's house way over there that I see? Oh, shit. Oh shit, Black Rhino. Harvest the stalagmites for a ton of brimstone. I've already got a ton of brimstone. So those black rhinos are so hard to kill. Rocks here? Is that what you're talking about, Queens? Glitchy area. No, not a glitchy area. I'm just too scared to go that far. Oh, yeah, Jessica and Billy, they were talking about building a sky place of some sort. I just don't want to get too far in there, Vondoom, because I don't have very many arrows. I've got, like, 37. And there's a black rhino over there. There's a bunch of these guys that have a pretty high aggro. Oh, it's probably just because it's all big and open. It's still... I'm still in the 30s for frame rate on my end. But it did drop a little bit, but it's probably just because it's a big open area. Alright, let's run back. Oh, on the silver flats, is where those stalactites. Ah, I see what you're saying. Let me go. Let's run down there and just do that real quick. I'll stock up on brimstone. Hey, what's that? Iron stone. Regular stone. These things is what you're talking about. Is there any creepy crawlies to watch out for? I do not like what sound I'm hearing. I do not like that at all. Look at the rhinos just walking around in the water over here. What's up, Jessica? Well, thank you for lurking. I'm just exploring a bit past this little mountain range. Hey, Rhino, fuck you. Ow. Okay. Your stance is noted. Why aren't you dying? Why aren't you dying? Why is this rhino not dying? Is this some sort of insane rhino that I'm not aware of that's, like, awesome or something? He's gonna use all my arrows. Oh my god. No! Come on. Keep running. You can do it. Yep, yep, yep. Lose him on the rocks. Lose him on the rocks. Just keep running. You're getting your stamina back. You got this. Oh, shit. Just keep on doing this. Right. Oh. Throat feels dry. That's great. That's just what I needed right now. This is a great time to be very thirsty. Oh, boy. Drink, drink, drink. Problem with not having it on my hot bar. That's a white rhino, not a gray one. Yep, I figured that out as I shot it about 10 times and it didn't die. So it's also the first one of those I've seen. I heard about them, I had not seen them. Oh shit. Don't start that bullshit of that arrow in my hand again. Come on. That's some bullshit right there. Also, what's up, letters? Welcome to the chat room. Thank you for the useful tidbit of info as well. Creepy when they do that. Ow, get off me. That's not cool. Can still get some shit off of it. I think I spied yours and Billy's new base, Jessica, from way across the way, across the Silver Flats. Whoa. Where that white rhino almost just murdered me. Ha!
I want to go back to my safe place.
Let's not see any more mantis. Those were scary. Not a fan. What is behind me? Is that... Oh god, oh god, oh god. Yeah! Where are you going? Look at him leaving a dust trail. This motherfucker's burning rubber. Burning sand. Had an engine on him. Just in time for the sun to go down. Yeah, that's scary over there. I've got to get Haji playing. Playing this again, I mean. What? That was a hit. Points in stamina last level up, and I'm still running out all the time. Swing! No stamina. Were you saying yes please to me saying I need to get Haji playing Billy, or yes please to Jessica needs to stick with one design? Punji does not seem to be in very good shape right now. Cardio is a little lacking. Pizza's ready. I'm so square. What kind of pizza you got? I expect full details when you return. Sometimes I always like to double check that I have the bed spawn where I need to. Damn it! And look, the arrow bug is back. What a bitch. I was so convinced that I didn't have it anymore. Oh well. Rock nose head. Oh shit, no wonder I was so weighed down. Save those for some sort of trophy. Or something. Does anybody need a Mitra priest? I'll trade you for a Set priest. Why is there food in there? I will never understand. Crystal. Lots of brimstone, man. I like it. Tripping. What's up, Bam Bam? How's it going, man? Welcome. They're so sad. Set the shit on fire. I feel like my base needs to have way more bonfires than I'm currently equipped with. Seeing as how much I like burning shit, I feel like my base should just, there should just be bonfires everywhere. Nice, Bam Bam. Get your drink on. I think Cripson's been drinking too. It's his birthday. It's a party in here. I mean, it's a pretty chill, laid back party, but still a party. Cripson, you want to order a gun shirt? Does Shirt Sickle not? I thought they shipped internationally. I'm not 100% on that. I thought that they did. I could be wrong. Birthday songs, man. I had to use a couple of those potions when I was getting overwhelmed. I like knowing that there's a little spot for adventure not that far from where I live. I need to throw a few more of these small boxes down. Or I don't really want to make the big ones because they take those reinforcements, which are slow as shit to make. These glass flask molds, what do I do with those again? I can't remember what I make. I have a couple though. Okay, well, you know what? I'm not that far from having enough. I think it's 250 that I need to upgrade my altar. Oh, shit. That sucks, Cripson. That you, when it's already over there, you get charged again. Bam Bam. Drinking JD while watching JD. Sounds like a fine way to spend your evening, if you ask me, man. Or morning, whatever time it is there, where you're at. Where's small? Let's see here. I cannot, I've got to just go chop wood. Put your glass, plus those glass molds, into a furnace to make a glass flask. Glass, glass. Like the crystal? That stuff I've been gathering? Drinking Heineken while watching Jessamine. I mean, it rhymes in the sense that there's the same number of syllables, so I'll give you that. I'll give you that, Cripson. Put crystal in the furnace, you get naked glass. I see. Good enough. Woohoo! I'm so glad they put an arrow on these boxes now to show you which direction they're pointing. Do you guys remember when I had all my boxes pointing the wrong way? They all opened towards the wall. It was really annoying. Repair shit real quick. Yeah, I think it's got to make the glass. It's actually just making the glass first. It's not really using these. It's just making the glass. But it's actually making the iron first. I'm just going to keep throwing shit in here so that it just keeps cooking. I really need another furnace. I'm probably going to put one in my other building over here because I'm starting to run out of room. So my second building over here. Like, I've got my armor bench, but I probably am going to put a furnace over here. That just takes a bunch of stone, I think, so I may do that. That way I can start making some stuff. The problem is I don't have another smelter. I need the slaves. What recipes do I have? Can I get... construction decoration. Oh, it's showing them, I see. Pottery, don't you need that for other stuff in the future? Yeah, explosive jars, ironmongers. Oh shit. Oh shit, look at that. At level 40, I can start using other stuff. Nice. Archery target, I kinda want that. A javelin. Skirmisher. Throwing axes. Oh, that's cool. All those weapons. Oh, shit. You donated blood today. Yeah, that'll probably make that buzz kick in a bit faster. You gotta watch that, man. Last time I donated blood was when we were in the Middle East. I think it was in Kuwait somewhere. On one of the bases, they were having a blood drive on the base. And several of us volunteered to get blood drawn. Someone said something like, oh, if you guys donate blood. And I was like, I'll do it. And Shayna was too. And we were all like, yeah, of course we'll do it. Let's go. And they just walked us right over there. And we donated. I used to donate plasma a lot when I was in college because I was broke. Iron mace, that's cool. Just looking at all the shit I haven't selected yet. I like the heavy weapons, those are pretty cool. A chandler. If I want the iron head arrows, I have to get this. But I don't need those arrows if I have the snake arrows. Right? Do I have the correct train of thought here? Oh, stone brick fences are... I don't have those. Level 27, that's why. That would be why. Bonfire. I really want the bonfire. Bonfire. Log bench. Oh, wow. Reinforced stone. Uh-huh. Yes, yes, yes. Are the shields any good? Has anyone had any success playing with the shields? The archery target. I want that. Level 30 looks like the next big tier that you get. I'll grab the pottery because I like that stuff. And it only cost one. Give me some other shit to build. Yeah, it's a little aggressive bam bam, I think, on their part. It is always good to do that sort of thing if you can, but you know, you can't always. But that's why I think it's important that when you do have time, you do. Well, you don't feel bad when you can't, sometimes. But good on you for donating anyway, man. Enjoy your beers. You deserve them. Alright. Actually, alright, wait. Like, I have just a slave stuck in there. Keep the serpent knife in case I need to extract any hearts. Wonder how that slave is coming along. This guy. Ugh, slow going. I don't have a slaver. I need one of those too. I might have to make a run to the pirate ship. That's a long ass way, man. Shit. Long ass way. There's no map yet. Maybe there is actually. I haven't looked in a while. That kind of gives you an idea of where a lot of the NPCs are. KR Mac, thanks for the follow. I appreciate it. Welcome to my channel. God, Bam Bam. I wouldn't want to go there anyway. I'd be like, I'll go donate somewhere else if I want to. Rude ass. You can't guilt people into doing shit like that. It's not right. Oh, thanks for the host, Bam Bam. Saw that. Thanks to everybody that hosts this channel. A lot of you guys have me set on auto host, and I really appreciate that. It makes a big difference. Yeah, even if it gets one extra person in here that wasn't before, and they got to see the stream, you know, they otherwise wouldn't. That's totally worth it, and really awesome. So thank you guys that do that. Give me your aloe. I wonder if this guy's ever going to come back and build his base. He had that there before I even built that. Look how cool my little hut is. I should make the other tower that I'm going to make, the third tower, taller. Don't sell yourself short, Solomon Grundy. You never know, like... One person might randomly wander by for some reason. On that day, they just happen to, you know? That's how that stuff happens. And you're far from lame, dude. Oh, for sure, Tara. I've had several people say that they are checking me out from your stream, which is totally awesome. I had someone in here the other day that said the only reason they saw the stream was because the Warmaster retweeted it. I was like, damn, that's cool, you know? They had no idea that I streamed, and he said just the right time, the right place. So that's when, you know, every little bit of effort like that people make to try and spread the word or whatever, it does make a difference. I'm so annoyed about the arrow bug now that it's back. Nah, Tara's been here about since I fired up the stream. Bam Bam. She was in the kitchen cooking, which is why she doesn't chat quite as actively, but oh, she can hear you. MBA, you're here from Terra Hosting. See? That's awesome. I appreciate it. Welcome, dude. I don't know if you've been here or lurking. You were just announcing your presence. But either way, welcome to the channel. Always safer to assume that Tara's lurking. Uh-oh, scorpions. Whoever's house this is over here looks really cool. They have like a wall built around the place. Looks pretty neat. The Trifecta Tower, yes, CM Pep, that's the one. I'm still not done with my base, not by a long shot, but we're getting there. I kind of wanted to see if I could get the stuff saved up to make the second tier out of the, to make the third tower out of the second tier resource, or whatever, building shit. You know what I mean. But I'm just hurting for resources right now because I've been spending so much time doing other shit. NBA, I'm your favorite horsewoman. Well, thank you. These fours are for you, then. That's pretty rad, dude. Ah, shit. Yo. Die, bitch. Is that another one? Yep. Ah. This would be exactly me. If I was getting attacked by giant scorpions, I'd just be like, oh, fuck. Like, it would just be horrifying. I would not keep my cool with giant scorpions trying to murder me. Uh-oh, encumbered. Let's see. Don't really need these. Okay. Let's go. Throat feels dry. Why do you have to sound like you're dying? Bam Bam, hell yeah. Mid-court tickets, sounds awesome, dude. I love going to stuff like that live. I don't follow hardly any sports outside of fighting and wrestling. Let's not even get into that. Any other forms of entertainment. But I very much enjoy going to live games. Like, even baseball, which is a sport I really don't care much for to watch, I really enjoy going to live. I went to hockey game, my first hockey game not that long ago, and had a blast. Basketball games are a lot of fun, although basketball games are my least favorite to go to live, which is like sacrilege coming from Kentucky. Was that a monster? What is he doing? Hey, who is that? Hey, who is that? Who's in my house? Hold on. I need a doorbell they can ring. Bing bong. Just saw. Oh, hi. Who's that? It's Billy! Ooh, cool face thing you've got going on. Oh, is that the dance emote? How do you do that? How do you do it? Like that? That's all I got. That's all I got, Billy. Billy, it's really cool. How do you do it? No. I don't know how you make it. Whoa! You look like you were sinking into the floor, Billy. Oh, yeah, I totally agree with that, Bam Bam, that if you don't have good seats at a fight, especially a big one like that, you might as well watch it at home. That's what you're going to do is you're going to stand, you know, looking like this up at the big monitor, whereas you could probably do the same thing and stand at your, or sit on your couch and watch the same thing. The heavy armor and the sand mask. It's cool. I like your stuff. How do you dance? Is it like backslash dance? Like, wow? Hey, look, Billy was just doing this dance. Same dance. What? You found a campfire with ghosts around it, and you got close, and it said, learn to dance. Huh. How weird is that? That's really weird. Now I want to go find some ghostly campsites. Because why not? Whoa, what is that? Oh, I don't need any more than one mold. It doesn't actually use it up, does it? Huh. Hey. Blast flask. What do these do? You do something cool with these, I bet. Or something with those. Or like health potions. potions or something. I always think health potions. Ah, the flask you make dye with. What do you make the dye in? The cauldron? Liz Carmouche says she would drop to 125. I cannot imagine Carmouche at 125. Top five! Yes, I'm still streaming. I think it is really close to my normal time, but yeah, I've just been, you know, doing my thing. Got a lot of people in here. It's been a good stream. Getting several new people in here hanging out, and I do really appreciate that, you guys. Hope you all are having fun. I have two NBA, and I still maintain it. I think it would be a very difficult cut for her. I don't know that she could make 125. I really don't. Crimson, best birthday ever. Aww. Aww. Everybody, group hug for Crimson. I just squeezed the shit out of you guys. I just air squeezed the shit out of all of you as a giant group hug. Ugh. Yes, but Crimson, what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas, so like you can't talk about it, you know? Doesn't count. yes, steampunker, that's perfect. I love it. I love the hug. Oh my god, Von Doom, why don't you just hate on some more shit? Jesus Christ. See, Wheels knows what I'm talking about. Ah, someone's blowing the horn. Honk. Sounds like a goose. Why, goose, why? Bricks. You leveled up in real life, Crimson. That's what I always say birthdays are. You're just leveling up. That means you've gotten more skill points to a lot now, Crimson. What are you gonna level up? Hey, who are you? Why can't I see who you are? Why can't I see? I bet that's Jessica. I bet it's Jessica. I bet it's Jessica. Hey, what's that? Oh man, is that Queen's Army who just dropped this off to me? And she's, oh wait, no, just saying, she's gone like a ninja in the night. Hey, thanks. This is the happy dance.
Happy dance, happy dance.
I wish there was like a thank you or something that I could do. They need more emotes in this game. Queen's Army, thank you so much. I'm gonna play around with some dyes then. Oh, green dye? Oh my god, is it like, it has to be green. Let's dye this. Oh my god, it's amazing. Wait. Green hair. Green hair, don't care. Listen, that's the truth. If you haven't taken a shit yet for the day, it does put you in a grumpy mood. Save? It worked. Oh my god, Queens, you're the best. This is amazing. Save it. I got green armor. I got green armor. Cool. Oh, they just made me so happy. Save. Oh wait, I know what to do. I understand how this works now. I do want just this first layer all done up with the regular green, though. I see, though. I see how it works. Oh. And then you can change, like, that. Yeah. Cool. Oh my god, it's awesome. Bask in my awesomeness! Let's see. I gotta totally figure out how to make... there it is. How to make this green dye. Yeah. Nope, not that one. Yeah. I love it. I'm just wearing all green armor. All green everything. Yeah. Nope, not that one. Yeah. Perfect. I am a green warrior. Catch you later, Tie 5. Enjoy dinner, and I will see you in Shayna's stream later for sure. Aw, man. Wait, how do I... There it is. I was like, where's my camera changing? Woo! Look how awesome I am in my green armor! Queens, thank you so much for the dye. I'm gonna have fun playing around with that. Now that I understand it a bit more, too. I'll have to repay you someday with some sort of gift of some sort. I'm gonna put these other guys up. Oh my god, I love it. Look how I look! It's awesome. Alright. On that note, guys, I am at my 4-hour time. Not really time limit, but I am at the 4-hour mark, and so I think, all things considered, this is a good place to wrap it up. I just got a cool gift of some green dye. I got to change my armor. How awesome does that look? Oh yeah, it's so cool. But this was fun. I got a lot done today. I got to go on a couple little adventures. There was a fantastic pupper mission about the halfway point of the show. It's been a lot of fun. So thank you guys very much for chilling here. I hope that you enjoyed the stream. Like I was saying earlier, the Queen of Spades is streaming tonight, usually around like 8:30-ish our time, and the chop meter will be on. You guys know what that means. And if you don't, you're going to want to tune in to find out what that means, because it's great. And you won't be disappointed, I promise. But give her a follow on Twitch, at QOSpades on Twitch. And she'll be playing probably some Mass Effect tonight. I know she's been playing some of that. You guys miss there. It's epic. That game is so epic. I really am enjoying watching her play it too. So, join us later for that. It'll be a lot of fun. Frailzin, thank you for the follow. I appreciate you checking out the stream today. Big thanks to everybody that checked out the stream today. I saw a lot of new names in the chat room. That makes me really happy. I appreciate you guys so much. Big thanks to all my supporters, whether you cheered or tipped or donated or tweeted the stream or resubbed or new subbed. All of those things are awesome, and I could not do this without you guys. Thank you for making it a real thing. I really do love streaming, and I love doing this. So it's very exciting to see it actually be a real thing that I can do. So thank you guys. Happy birthday again to Cripson. I hope you had continue to have a great birthday. You deserve it, dude. And that's it for me today, you guys. Oh, Jake, you are here late. I'm so sorry. Yes, I am just now. I am just now wrapping it up, dude. I'm so sorry. But Shane is going to be streaming again tonight, and I'll be streaming again in the morning. So you guys can drop back by then. Make sure you give me a follow on all the social medias, you guys, at Jessamine Duke. I usually try to tweet out a preemptive tweet when I'm going live so you guys can see it, because the Twitch notifications don't always work. And also my Instagram for all sorts of training and puppy-related things.
Oh, yeah!
There was the Queen of Spades follow. Our noises are crisscrossed, guys, for those of you wondering what the hell that was. But thank you again, NBA. Thank you again for being here. Big thanks to everyone. Dink, I will catch you later. I hope that you were lurking and could hang out for at least a little bit. And no, don't be sad, Jake. All right. That's it for me today, you guys. Boom, fist bumps for everybody. You guys rock. And I will catch you in the next stream or in the Queen of Spades stream later. Later, guys.